Welcome to our piping engineering channel. In this video, we will be showing you how to read the piping isometric drawings and how to learn bill of materials in the piping drawings. Also, we prepared and shared 3D model of this pipeline for easy understand reading isometric drawing. If you watch this video until the end, you can learn excellent practical information for pipe engineers and pipe fitters. Please subscribe to our channel to watch more like video before starting this tutorial video. We will be explained with examples in this video how to reading piping isometric drawing easy way and how to learn bill of materials in the piping drawings. This drawing is the drawing of pipeline number 8-031405-03A. Let's first look at the pipe fitting materials used for the fabrication of this pipeline. This table shows the list of materials for fabrication. The item numbers, sizes, and description of all pipe fittings in the pipe drawing are shown in this table. In the piping isometric drawings, all pipe fittings are showing by numbers. Let's learn the pipe fittings in the piping drawing step by step. Item number 1 is shown 1 point in the isometric drawing. Let's look at the bill of material. Item 1, quantity is 0.3 meters, sizes 12 inch NB, schedule 20, pipe ASME B36.10 m, seamless, low temperature carbon steel, A333 grade 6. Item number 2 is shown in 2 places in the isometric drawing. Let's look at the bill of material. Item 2, quantity is 1.4 meters, sizes 8 inch NB, schedule 20, pipe ASME B36.10 m, seamless, low temperature carbon steel, A333 grade 6. Item number 3 is shown in 2 places in the isometric drawing. Let's look at the bill of material. Item 3, quantity is 2 off, sizes 8 inch NB, schedule 20, flange weld neck, raised face ASME B16.5, class 150, low temperature carbon steel, ASTM A350. Item number 4 is shown in 2 places in the isometric drawing. Let's look at the bill of material. Item 4, quantity is 2 off, sizes 12 inch NB x 8 GNB, eccentric reducer, ASME B16.9, low temperature carbon steel, ASTM A420, schedule 20. Item number 5 is shown in 1 place in the isometric drawing. Let's look at the bill of material. Item 5, quantity is 1 off, sizes 8 inch NB, schedule 20, elbow, 90 degree, long radius, ASME B16.9, low temperature carbon steel, ASTM A420. Item number 6 is shown in 2 places in the isometric drawing. Let's look at the bill of material. Item 6, quantity is 2 off, sizes 8 inch NB, schedule 20, elbow, 45 degree, ASME B16.9, low temperature carbon steel, ASTM A420. List of materials for construction shows in this table. These materials are required on installation stages. You can see on this table gaskets, stud bolts, nuts, washers, etc. Notes related to the pipeline are shown in this table. For example, all dimension is in millimeters shows. All piping fabrication welding inspection shall be done NDT class 2. All carbon steel pipe work shall be done for BP specification coating system A, base color off-white. In this drawing we can see the arrows showing the directions. There are 6 directions here. North direction. South direction. East direction. West direction. Up direction. Down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine himself facing north, provided that he is in the center of these directions. In the pipeline, there is a vertical rise of 89.9 degrees, and there is a vertical descent of 45 degrees. The direction of the pipeline is shown here, so we will start to read this pipeline drawing from this point. The pipeline starts from this flange to northwards, then raised upwards at angle 89.9 degree. In this point, the pipeline turns to westwards with a 90 degree elbow. Pipeline continue to downwards, then turns to the westwards at angle 45 degree. At last pipeline continue to the downwards with a 45 degree elbow. And reading piping isometric drawing successfully completed. By watching the 3D view of this pipeline, it will be easier to read and understand the isometric drawing of this pipeline. By using this method, you can easily read and understand any piping isometric drawings. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. Your ideas are very interesting for us. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.